That's why I advise you to turn to your parents, teachers, or any grown-up you trust. Because adults can and must help you, whatever you are going through. Besides, it is advisable to avoid confrontation with the bullies and stay close to friends who can help you in case you need any support. Moreover, it is recommended to organize events to sensitize students to the dangers of violence. I hope that you appreciate my pieces of advice, and I'm sure that you will